you know, the funny thing is that, you know, I've been able to meet so many people local from different places, to Kakuma, both journalists and also, you know, people working with international organizations and governments. And when they come to the Kakuma, they say they come with pity. But when they go back, they really feel inspired and feel that, you know, these people don't need pity. They need opportunities. So I think life in Kakuma is full of hope. You know, all these young people have hopes for a brighter future. And that is what keeps them, you know, moving forward. You know, you walk around the camp and expect that you'll see everyone sad. But you'll, of course, see people happy, you know, kids going to school, barefoot, happy, you know, going to school with that book. Because they see the future in that education. You know, they would, you know, make use of every single opportunity that is given to them, be, you know, in secondary school, in higher education opportunities, which are, like, very limited. So I think, you know, life in the camp is full of hope. You know, refugees do not just bring, you know, themselves to a country, but, you know, I think they bring, you know, so many, you know, skills, so many experiences, and they can contribute, you know, to the country that helps them in so many different ways. I think we have seen in Kakuma, you know, the World Bank did a survey in 2017, we find out that Kakuma has an annual consumption market of $56 million. And you know, and that, you know, the camp is not just, you know, waiting for aid from the international organization, but it is, you know, generating income to the local market, you know, to the Turkana County. So I think, you know, I think it's more of, you know, what I can say is just try, you know, to level the field. I think no one wants to stay in the camp. I think we all want to go and make, you know, take advantage of opportunities that are available outside here. But I think it's all about, you know, giving us, you know, a fair opportunity, you know, be, you know, freedom to move freely in Kenya, you know, be it freedom to start businesses freely, you know. I think, you know, seeing it from that angle of how we can contribute, you know, to the country that owes us.